Alright guys, it's our last day out here. It's pretty early. It's
like last full day.
Last full day. Yeah, we leave at, we have to be at the airport at 6 a.m. And it's going to be really tough to do. So, whatever. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking, but whatever. Today though, it's our last day. I am dying because I'm in this black long sleeve shirt because my body is burnt like a lobster. But we're going to go back to Volcano Bay for early park admission this morning. Show you guys around Volcano Bay. And then tonight, I don't know if we're going to be able to do it all in one video. It's going to be like super long.
I'm sure it will be.
Yeah. We're probably going to have to switch it up a little bit. But we do have something really fun planned tonight. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So thanks for watching. Tell your friends, Peep game and enjoy.
Just like that.
Always fun.
Boom.
Peep game and enjoy. One love. Snapchat.
Hey, it's the best cat
swagger on 100,000 trillion.
The best part of staying on site is we're right there. We're walking right here. Oh wow, this won't focus at all.
No.
Oh, there we go. Let's try that again. From there to here. Here we go. Back at the entrance. Another great day. And get one for the snap here. Thanks, you too. You ready? Tapu tapu! So we're here. There's nobody here right now. Like, nobody at all. All the premium seatings are taken out, so I don't know how that works. I guess we can do it the day before or something. But these are the lockers. Right here. You use your tapu tapu. Here, close it. So there it is. Use your tapu tapu. Boom. And it's open. So pretty nice. It's like $12 for the day. But we're gonna go ahead right now and go ride as many rides as we can. We can't take you guys on it because my camera isn't waterproof, but we're gonna go do it and then we'll walk you around when there's actually people here to make it a little bit more realistic. Here we go. Officially ridden every ride here, and now we're about to show you guys around. So here's the rest of Volcano Bay.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Alright, so Volcano Bay was freaking awesome. Best water park I have ever been to, undoubtedly.
Definitely.
Honestly, I wouldn't even mind planning a trip just to come to Volcano Bay. Like, it was that good. The food was unreal.
Yeah, everything we had was actually really delicious.
Yeah, and it wasn't expensive either. And I know we didn't really get much footage of that, but it is just like unreal. Super good food.
Even
so,
things that we were like a little bit.
Alright, take two. My battery died, but I brought another one. So yeah, Volcano Bay rocked. Food was amazing. Park's awesome. Definitely want to come back for another round. But yeah, and I have decided I'm going to do a completely other video for what we're doing tonight. Because it's going to be a ton of fun, and you're not going to want to miss it. So thanks for watching. Make sure to tell your friends. Hit that subscribe button. Peep game and enjoy. One love. No.
on 100,000 trillion.